I like the bottom. I don't like this. Look at all that.
Mom, what do you think?
Look how she's covering up.
I know.
Looking at myself in this dress, I'm horrified with my chest area.
I think that that's gross.
I don't think there's anything wrong with that.
I think that that's nasty.
It's not what I thought it would be.
It doesn't have to be a halter. It could be a strapless dress.
I don't think strapless dresses are gonna look good. Every dress I try on is strapless. I look like I have four boobs up here. They're just not flattering or pretty.
A lot of brides think that you're gonna be more exposed in a strapless dress, when really that's not always the case. When you've got a deep V neckline or a halter, then you're gonna be exposing a lot more.
This could work.
Oh, that's stunning.
I think it's really beautiful on you.
I love this. I didn't think I would like strapless, but I really do like strapless.
Now, don't you feel that you're looking up at your face now and not at your boobs?
Yeah. Definitely.
This is way better than the last one.
Absolutely.